Professor. I really caused trouble for you, didn't I? I am so sorry, truly. I am also eternally grateful to you. Now, it's time to go to the Kingdom Capital. I hope that you will lend me your strength once again.